Hello?
Hola, can I please speak to...
Yeah, this is she.
Hola, my name is Carmen, and Jason told me to give you a call.
Your name is what?
My name is Carmen.
Carmen?
Carmen.
Carmen. Nice. All right.
No. Carmen.
Carmen.
Exactly. Perfect.
Really,
yes.
Rolling that. That's a super Spanish R there.
Excuse me?
It's like a super Spanish R.
What the
really
f*** is a stupid Spanish R?
Not stupid. Super.
No, you're stupid.
Okay.
Hello?
Hello?
Hola, this is Carmen. I believe we were disconnected.
I don't really know who you are, and you just called me stupid.
Excuse me. You made racial comments towards my R, okay?
I said it was super, not stupid. What? S-U-P-E-R.
Don't be... Listen. I'm not stupid, so don't have to spell things out for me, okay? It sounded...
Well, you misheard me, and maybe we have a bad connection.
I'm trying to call because I heard that you pass out promo stuff at different events, and I wanted to be I wanted to be a part of that.
You want to pass out some dog food and stuff.
Why do I have to be passing out dog food? Hello?
Well, wow, you're a piece of work. Why don't you just call me back when you have a better attitude? Bye.
Oh, I have a better... Hello?
Hello? What do you want?
Hello? Well, you know what? I want you to stop being so rude for no reason, okay?
Well, this is the third time you've called and you've just been insulting and weird.
I'm not insulting. You're the one that's eating dog food and I'm the weird one?
Just piss off, all right?
Hello?